So we are here with Mathew Johnston. Can you please introduce yourself, sir?
Yes, of course. So as you said, my name is Mathew Johnston. I'm the Minister Counsellor from the Department of Education at the Australian High Commission here in New Delhi.
So we are super happy and super glad to have you here at IDP. And as you can see, the hype is, it's all about the hype. So how are you liking it and how was your experience here at IDP?
So it's a great pleasure to be here this evening with IDP. IDP, you know, was born in Australia as an international education specialist, specializing in helping, you know, students from all around the world find and realize their international education dreams with Australia. So honestly, it's a great pleasure to be here representing the Australian government tonight at the IDP dinner. And it's such a buzz, you know, full of energy, full of people, full of hope, full of positivity. It's really very infectious.
So, sir, as you know, that India's, like, kids in India, students in India, their first choice is Australia. Can you highlight something about that?
Yes, and we're really pleased that Indian students and their parents really put their trust in Australia for higher education. And there's really good reasons for them to do so. Australian education is one of the top in the world. People think about UK, US, but honestly, Australia's right out. You get good quality of life, really top-notch, high-quality universities, and the climate is wonderful, and the lifestyle you'll have there, and the ability to work is really good. And one thing that many people don't realise is that our higher education degrees in Australia lead to some of the most favourable employability ratings in the whole world.
And so, one more question I have. The last one, I would say that your association with IDP, can you say something? Can you highlight on that?
Absolutely. So the Australian government here in the High Commission in India, we work on increasing opportunities for collaboration in international education. IDP is absolutely critical to that. IDP is trusted by students, rightly so. IDP provides high quality advice, really good counselling services, and it really ensures that the student match with the course they're going to study is really strong. So the Australian government happily works with and supports the great work of IDP. And as I said earlier in our discussion, Australian universities birthed IDP many years ago, so that association is strong and ongoing.
Like you said, last but not the least, a small message for the students.
Do come and study with Australia, you won't regret it. I remember during my university days studying with many Indian students from all over the world, many of whom are still my friends today, and since living in India these past 18 months, I've been able to rekindle my friendship with them. So study with Australia, form lifelong friendships that help you and your career and help the globe. And there's been never a better time to study in Australia as an Indian. We have the most generous post-study work rights in the world. Our governments are very dear friends, and we're working hard to ensure the qualification you get in Australia is recognised here in India and all around the world.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thanks so much. Lovely to meet you. Thanks for the interview.
Thank you.